Merry Christmas, guys. This is Bien Fun Tiger, and this is your first time to tune in on my channel. Please click the subscribe, hit the bell icon to continue to receive all tech budget reviews, tech tutorials, and all drone filming. Okay, last time, okay, we shared, I discussed, we unboxed about the Oppo A9 2020. I shared to you about the RAM, the memory, the camera, and even the battery life, okay, the capacity of this one. So now it's been 3 months using this one. Is it really worth buying this Oppo A9 2020? Okay, join me to discover and share what Bien Fun Tiger found about Oppo A9. Let's get it on, guys.
Shall we begin?
Real talk na tayo, derechahan na po tayo tungkol sa Oppo A9 2020. Okay, alam po marami kayong napapaskuhan, marami kayong bonus, Christmas bonus ay nakuha nyo na. At hata kayo bumili ng mga regalo nyo para sa sarili nyo or para sa minamahal nyo. Okay, for sure, cellphone kayo, mga addict sa cellphone. Okay, kagaya na pag-usapan natin, rektahan na, real talk na tayo, ano ba, anong meron dito sa Oppo A9 2020? Simulan po natin sa presyo. Okay, it's been 3 months already when I bought and first unboxed and review the Oppo A9 2020. The price was almost 18,000 pesos. Okay, but now December, is only around 13,900. Okay, so Oppo, tumatanggap na ako ng sponsor. Okay, so grab this now. In demand, 13,900 lang, mga kabayan. Isa pa yung nakita ko dito is ang kanyang screen glass, okay? The screen glass is made of Corning Gorilla Glass, okay? Some says unbreakable. Of course, any material is breakable. But this one, this Corning Gorilla Glass, is scratch-proof, okay? Sa mga susi nyo, sa coins nyo, or any small metal items na sa bulsa ninyo, or pouch, of course, it cannot penetrate with the Oppo A9 2020. Okay? So, but kung gagamitin nyo naman diamond cutter to, mamartilyuhin nyo, masisira to. So, sira ulo lang ang papalo para matest kung matibay nga ito. Pero, in terms of daily use, okay? Daily use, sa pag-work niyo, okay? Kahit malaglag nyo siya, okay? Nang katamtaman lang, this Corning Gorilla Glass will save your phone. Okay? So, that is one of the best that I have found about the Oppo A9 2020. Scratch-proof po ito, really good. Yes, the battery. Ang lagi tayong tatalunan, battery, okay? As we all know, this Oppo A9 2020, as I have discussed before, is it's almost 5,000 milliamp Henry. That's the capacity. So, ganong kastig, ganong katikas, mag-gaming man kayo, sang katerbang babad ng chatting ninyo, YouTube, okay? Tatapatan kayo nito. Okay? So, based on my experience, so, the full charging of this phone, the Oppo A9, is 3 hours. Almost 3 hours, full charge siya. So, huwag masyado kayong atat, bubunutin nyo, gagamitin nyo, kakarga nyo ulit. Of course, mawawala ka agad yung measurement ng charging time nyo. But from totally drain, to full charge, based on my experience, is around 3 hours. Okay, that particular 3 hours of charging time, this Oppo A9 2020, as per spec claimed by Oppo, is 20 hours. But based on the usual usage, games, watching videos, okay, chatting, it took me 22 hours for this one. It is a plus points for you. Okay, it's a plus points for us. Okay. This is really good. Oppo A9 in terms of battery life. Okay guys, still in Oppo A9 2020. About the camera, okay? It's a quad camera, okay? 12 megapixel. So, ganun katigas, ganun kastig ito. So, I suggest based on what I have using sa my video, kung gusto nyo ng mas malinaw, at talagang may buhay na video, okay? At pati yung pictures buhay na buhay, always set, okay? always set in 4K 1080p, okay, with a speed of 30 fps or 60 fps, then you will get a very good crispy quality picture and video for this Oppo A9 2020. So set your phone, don't wait the phone set you, you should be the one setting it, okay guys. Doon naman sa mga addicts sa games, okay? Na walang kamatayang games, Mobile Legend, okay? I know, marami pa dyan naglalaro ng Clash of Clans or walang kamatayan din na Candy Crush, okay? This Oppo A9 will match you up, okay? Kung makikita nyo pag ilalaro inyo ang Mobile Legends, Clash of Clans, and Candy Crush, buhay na buhay yung kulay, okay? Really crispy, okay? Ang isa pang problema ng ibang mga phone is naglalag, okay? Lagging, okay? Naglalagging siya. But this one, okay? But this one will match you up. Wala siyang lagging. Diretso attack tayo. Diretso ang play, okay? Hato ng hato sa gaming, okay? So, enjoy using this one for all you gamers, okay? Maximize this one, okay? Take note, it has an 8GB RAM, okay? So, malupitan to, okay? Pang-load itong Oppo A9 2020. Okay? So guys, as being Fat Biker's advice and tech review, okay? As a real talk, okay? Don't waste your money to any phone that will not give you satisfaction in terms of performance, okay? Reliability, okay? Of course, the price as well. With the Oppo A9, okay? Based on my experience, so with 3 months using it, okay, 3 months using it, it's really dependable, reliable, and really worth buying, okay? Mapapansin nyo, hanggang ngayon, nandito pa yung sticker kung tinatanggal. Because I like it so much, the performance, okay? So for those guys out there, okay, I know you have a lot of money for your Christmas bonus, mga pamasko sa mga ninong at ninang, okay? This is really good, okay? This is totally thumbs up, the Oppo A9 2020, okay, in terms of price, technical specs, reliability, okay, so even it was being used for almost or more than 3 months, parang brand new pa rin, napakaganda, okay. So guys, thank you for watching, please subscribe, please tune in always to BN Fat Biker. Let's get it on guys, thank you. We'll be right back.